This video is basically my attempt at scraping with no formal training whatsoever. I'm using my wannabe commercial grade scraper. We're up to like 12 or 13, you know, give or take. So now I want to go ahead and from my reading and understanding of all of this, the finishing is now the point where we are not going to scrape away all the blue. We're not looking to get rid of all of that. These islands, and let's see here. Right in here, for instance, there's a darker blue, and then inside of those darker blue areas, it's kind of like a gray, light blue. And what that is the from my understanding, is that it's the highest points that have kind of squeezed through and pressed down onto the surface plate. And it's those areas that we need to start to kind of like hit. I just finished a pass, and all I did was just brush off the dust. And before I clean this off, deburr, and go over to the surface plate, I thought I would just share what this looks like after the pass. Again, this is from my understanding of it all, guys. I mean, I'm the student right now. If you're the armchair quarterback and you know what you're talking about, now's your time. Now's your time to jump in there and say something if I'm doing it wrong. So you can see there's still blue across this surface, and I've tried to come in and pick off those high points. We're going to check for hinge. Okay. That's... that's still good. One hand should be at one side. Shouldn't be grabbing it with both, because you could induce some additional false reading because you press down as you move back and forth. So with one hand. Okay. And let's pull that up. Here we're just going for flat, and then what I'm going to do is I'm going to get this side parallel to the bottom. And if I can get those two, that'll be a huge success for me for a beginner. And then we'll tackle this side and this side. Ignore the scrape marks here. This is just when I was playing around with my power scraper that I made. That's kind of the process that I'm working through here. Flat, flat to parallel, parallel to square. And if I can work through that progression, I'll feel awesome, man. This will be great. But we're still going to, I'm going to keep going at this, maybe a couple more passes to kind of bring it in line. Still not feeling, I don't know. I guess you could do this all day long if you wanted to. But, I mean, I know you don't want full contact, but nonetheless, you know, you get the idea. To me, this looks like about 30% coverage. Yes, I've got this hole here, and yeah, I guess I could mill it down and all that stuff, but why? I'm not going to do that. I'm just having fun, man. So let's slide this down here a little bit. Could probably, it's a little thin down here, to be honest. I think that's... a little thin on this end. So we got a tenths indicator set up. Got the scraped end down. The scraped end is down on the surface plate here. We're all cleaned off. Everything was wiped off. And right now I'm just looking to find what sides are low and high. This is our high side here. We're pretty steady at this 0.0029, all in this region. And then we start to get some variation once we cross that line. We start to drop into 0.0028 along this band. And then we drop off big time as we get to the edge. We're at 0.0027. We move up pretty fast to, we move up 0.2. And then we jump 0.4 from the midway point to that end. Okay. And that's over here at this corner. So we've kind of got ourselves a map. And if I'm doing this correctly, we're going to take out this region. That's going to be my focal point for a while. I'm definitely going to leave all of this area alone. I've maybe taken like four passes with my power scraper here, and we were 0.9 or 0.6, I believe it was, and now we're again, there's that high spot, and it'll bounce back down. I'm getting a little bit of flutter as I move the part around, so I've got a little pin here. We're still off by a tenth or two as we work down the line, so that's I'm just counting the tenths mark. It doesn't matter that it's between 3 and 4. If you're watching this, you probably already know that. So there's that's 8. Oops, bumped it. Let's try that again. I'll call that 8. Nine and a half. Nine and a half. Nine and a half. So it's low. It's low at that one little spot back there. So we're pretty darn good here. We're flat. We're parallel. Yes. Yes. Ah, this is awesome. Freaking cool. Look at that. Yeah. Now we just gotta double check for percentage of points per inch, or points per inch, and we'll see how things are. But we are parallel. I would consider that parallel. We've got a little tiny low spot here, and along the edge, I think along this edge here, it does kind of roll off. But look, we're talking about a scrap piece of steel. Somebody drilled into it years and years ago. I'm quite pleased with this. This is wicked cool.